So this is A01. So they're requesting for Wi-Fi. How to remove FRP. Just click here. It's just a simple thing, yeah? I won't just rest them on it, yeah? This is the Wi-Fi. I'll get stuck, I don't know why. Phone is so slow. It is one of the flagship of Samsung. Yana is not doing good at all. So just put password. Like that. We go ahead and connect to Wi-Fi. When it's connected, you connect to the laptop like that. Then you open this application. It's called FRP to a Samsung. FRP 2020. Okay, when you open like that. So they opened twice. Sorry. But you should have internet connection when you're doing that. So it opens like that. So it's from Easy. Easy from where? At least they're doing good. Before this phone will not open unless you downgrade the software. Should be fast, but I don't know why it's that slow. Okay. Okay, then it's already open. Just don't need this one anymore. So just come and click here, bypass. Should just go for Wi-Fi. So you must make sure that you're already connected to the Wi-Fi. So reading, and so that to show you that installing drivers. Then on the phone, should show something of this sort. Should show like going to open here. Like that, so just click there. Then from there, you can remove it from this laptop. Then go ahead and select. Then just go to the wall. Then you know, if you have from here, you just open FRP file. Then you just open like that. Then you should select Google account. From here, you just open settings. You have so much you can download from. Pin settings, sorry. When you open settings, you just go direct to pin. There's some here, biometric. Just come here and say you need something to do with other securities. Pin. Just open pin, then you open like that. You select pin. So if you select pin, that's nice. Because now you can come here and just select your password button like that. Come and put your button. Say continue pattern again, then continue. And now from then, I think you're done now from there. And no, you don't need anything from there, so you best go back. So go back. Just go back. Go up to the settings again. So it's my bugs. Okay. Just come here and say, okay. Then from there, just go. Okay, so you don't say you don't copy. So you can just say skip. Whatever you want to add now, you can add because you already put the pattern. So because when you like it like this, it's going to ask for the pattern. Then you put the pattern now. Like that. Then you skip. Say skip. Then for 4 minutes you're done. Something very simple without just without our Bluetooth. Very simple. Finish. From there you are done. Okay. There. Your settings, everything.